My name is Rex Power Colt. I'm a cyber commando, Mark IV designation. My mission is to protect and serve the United States of America. For the past decade, the US of A has been at war with the Communist Empire of Vietnam. It's the fourth war we fought against them. But this one's different, because the Reds have managed to master Blood Dragon tech. I don't understand, and I don't give a shit how they did it. I'm just here to shoot people in the face. What I get is they're tapping Blood Dragons for energy and turning their blood into weapons, and that we can't stand. That's why they sent the best of the best of the best to end it once and for all. The one on the bike? That's not me. Rex Colt's been gone for 9 years. That's one of my kids.